Target locked.
Away, the Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
The destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
You know who I am?
Rannoch speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
And what if we don't let you continue?
You have no choice.
I disagree. And so do the billions that are rising up to resist you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're just machines. This time, the organics are taking control.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results of their efforts to maintain them.
They're doing fine. You're the ones who should worry. Tell your friends we're coming for them. Never mind. I'll tell them myself.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Tali'Zorah? Does this unit have a soul?
No. I can't risk the Quarian fleet. Not to save the Geth.
Shepard.
They're trying to flee. Stay on them.
With these upgrades, our fleet could retake Earth. We could assist with the Crucible. Please, this is not justice.
Hell with it. Legion, upload the code. Tali, patch me in.
Uploading. 20%.
Everyone listen up. This is Shepard. If you don't want to be blown out of the sky in about half a minute, stand down now.
This is Admiral Tali'Zorah. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative, we can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. A few years ago, I saved you from the Geth at the Citadel. Just recently, I helped you take out that dreadnought.
80%.
But I'm through saving you. If you keep attacking, I will stand and watch while the Geth lay you to waste. It's your call. Kila Salai.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander. I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tali. But thank you. Kila Salai.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hanagirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We have taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch, Admiral, with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
We... The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. Working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I thought your people needed you.
What do I know about negotiating with AIs?
You and Edie seem to get along.
My people need me out there. Sooner or later, the Reapers will come for Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You can help.
Thanks. When this is all over, when I know my world is safe, then I can come home. It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... Right now, I have this.
I hope that if Tali could see reason, then the rest of the Quarians might listen too.
I had hoped my cooperation with Tali, along with Legion's, would help her question her socialized prejudice.
Yeah, kinda hard to dehumanize someone who's right there guarding your back. And now we've got two fleets for the price of one. We didn't lose anybody.
Except Legion. Before it sacrificed itself, Legion referred to itself as I instead of we.
Yeah, so?
The singular pronoun indicates Legion's independent personality had fully actualized. In its last moments, it was not an avatar of the Geth consensus. It was a person.
That's what I figured.
Well, when the Geth fleet helps us retake Earth, I guess we'll owe that to... him.